This guy's hacking. Look at that. It's like the old Rec Room, 2016 Rec Room. They're able, he bypassed the easy anti-cheat on PC. I don't know how that's even possible, but he's bound to get banned sooner or later. I know that for sure. No game creator likes when people bypass the easy anti-cheat. So, how's that even possible?